Here for this Robin Report, I take you guys to an authentic Japanese yakitori restaurant. It's called Shen-Sen-Gumi in Gardena. I had an amazing experience. It's some very, very delicious food. Check it out. Hey guys, welcome back to another Robert Report Street Edition. Today I'm at Shin-Sen-Gumi Yakitori here in Gardena, where they serve up quail eggs wrapped in bacon, pork belly, chicken liver, and so much more, all on skewers. The food is phenomenal. Let's go check it out.
Shin-Sen-Gumi Yakitori was originally established in the 90s with the aim at serving and providing the most authentic Japanese yakitori in the South Bay. At first, this was the only location, but over the past few decades, the restaurant has expanded across Southern California, truly an testament to how beloved this place really is. They offer only the finest and freshest cuts of meats, cooked on a custom grill powered by Japanese charcoal.
We opened it in 1992, like 30 years ago. It's like our recipe is like kind of like Fukuoka style. Fukuoka is like most of the southern part in Japan, a big island. Good food, good people.
Let me tell you, Gardena is far from being an island, but you can bet your last dollar you'll find good food and good people here at Shin-Sen-Gumi. Although yakitori is traditionally defined as chicken skewers, here at Shin-Sen-Gumi, it could range from duck to pork to shrimp and even quail eggs, which were one of my personal favorites.
So yakitori is skewered meat. We use a lot of different parts of the animals that you wouldn't necessarily see in other restaurants. So this allows us to make use of all the parts of the animal without wasting it. It also gives people the opportunity to try parts of the animal that they never tried.
For instance, chicken liver. It's one of the most popular items on the menu. It's a texture food, being crispy on the outside and extremely soft and tender on the inside. The head chef loves it.
My favorite chicken liver. local people like chicken meatball, chicken thigh, pork belly. Okay. It's got lapping asparagus with the pork belly. Okay. Yeah, and also like seafood. Like, they love shrimp and vegetable too. Yeah.
To get a truly unique experience, exceptional customer service, and to taste something that's beyond your ordinary taste palate, visit Shin-Sen-Gumi today.
Yummy.
Awesome. Oh. That's so good.
Brother. Guys, that food was so, I was telling Samantha the other day, I was like, I think us as a team should actually go have some yakitori, especially yes. At Shin-Sen-Gumi, as a group, and go enjoy it there, because the energy there is so high. You walk in, they do the greeting, and it's just so much energy. It's such an amazing place, such an amazing dining experience. If you're interested, they're located at 18517 Southwestern in Gardena. However, there's many Shin-Sen-Gumis located across Southern California. They've expanded. They truly are beloved here in Southern California. So I suggest you check them out.